Cybersecurity in 2026 will not look like what you're used to. Threats are becoming smarter, and attacks are now faster. And the mistakes are more expensive than ever. This isn't fear-mongering, it's reality, and everyone must be ready. By the end of this video, you'll understand how cyberattacks are changing, what hackers are doing differently, and what you must know to stay safe online in 2026, because there is a big shift from human to AI automated hacking. But before we dive in, hit the like button below, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to receive updates. Now, let's look at the big shift. The biggest change in cybersecurity is simple. Humans are no longer the weakest link. Automation is. AI use AI to detect threats faster, and attackers use AI to scale attacks instantly. Cybercrime is no longer manual. It has become industrial due to the use of sophisticated tools and hacking. Now, let's look at the AI-powered attacks. In 2026, hackers don't guess passwords, they predict them. AI analyzes leaked data, behavior patterns, typing habits, and previous breaches to generate extremely accurate attack paths. Phishing emails are no longer broken English scams. They sound human, they adapt in real time, and they respond intelligently. Some attacks don't even need malware anymore. They exploit trust, which makes it more difficult to overcome. Now, deepfakes and identity attacks. This is one of the most dangerous threats in 2026, identity manipulation. AI can clone voices, fake faces, and create real-time video impersonations. Imagine getting a call claiming to be from your boss, using their voice, and asking for urgent access. Yes, AI can create it. That's not science fiction. It's already happening, and identity is becoming attack surface. How about the death of passwords? Passwords are officially obsolete due to password cracking. In 2026, reused passwords, weak passwords, and even complex passwords are no longer enough. Credential stuffing attacks are automated. Breaches are chained together. One leak leads to 10 compromises. Authentication is shifting toward behavior, devices, and context. AI detects these characteristics and grants access. So, who you are matters less than how you behave. Your previously recorded behavior can be used against you in 2026. Let's talk about zero trust. This is no longer optional. The old security model assumed trust inside the network. That model is dead. In 2026, zero trust is mandatory. Every request should be verified. Don't ignore this. Also, every device should be questioned, and every session should be temporary. So, trust should no longer be given. It's constantly re-earned, and everyone should be aware of this. Next to consider in 2026 is cloud and API attacks. This attack surface has exploded. Applications talk to each other through APIs, and they are now among the most targeted assets. In 2026, most breaches won't start with malware. They'll start with misconfiguration, broken authentication, excessive data exposure, and poor password management. Another vital area to be considered is ransomware evolution. Ransomware is no longer just encryption. In 2026, attackers would steal data first, threaten exposure, and then apply pressure publicly. The question is no longer, will they encrypt victims' computers? It's how much leverage do they have? Let's look at supply chain attacks, another major issue. You don't need to be the target to be the victim. In 2026, attackers would use AI to compromise software updates, plugins, vendors, and service providers. One trusted update can infect thousands of users. Trusting software blindly is one of the biggest risks in 2026. Privacy is also disappearing in 2026. Tracking no longer needs cookies. Device fingerprints, behavior patterns, and AI profiling will identify users silently. Incognito modes don't protect you. Opt-outs don't stop profiling. Privacy in 2026 is about minimizing exposure, not disappearing. Don't give attackers much about you. AI defenses are also rising. AI is also transforming defense as threat detection is now faster. Response is automated, and anomalies are flagged instantly. Security teams no longer hunt threats manually. They supervise systems that hunt for them, such as system incident and event management tools. Now, what does this mean to you? Cybersecurity in 2026 isn't about being technical. It's about being aware, knowing how attacks work, knowing where trust fails, knowing what data you expose, and how to minimize them. The new mindset should be that security is no longer a tool. It's a mindset because AI controls all activities. Be aware, assume compromise, reduce access, and verify constantly, because convenience will always fight security. This is a final warning note. Those who adapt to cybersecurity changes will stay ahead, stay safe, and stay secured. If this video helped you understand what's coming, hit the like button below, share, and subscribe to my channel, because in the next videos, we'll break down how to protect yourself, your data, and your digital identity in the new cyber era. Cybersecurity in 2026 isn't optional. Now you know what you must know. Stay conscious, stay alert, and safe, safe. If you have any questions, leave your comment below and I'll get back ASAP. See you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.